today I'd like to bring to you another one of my articles. This one is entitled, Secret Advanced Technology is Being Used in Our Skies. Now, I came across a video posted by the YouTube channel William McNally, where instead of an airplane with a white aerosol trail behind it, we see a craft which seems to be immersed in a light-emitting field. And this is one of the screenshots. You can see there's the white trail, the usual chemtrail, aerosol spraying, usually being done by a normal airplane. At least that's what we usually see in the sky. But clearly this is not an airplane. This seems to be a craft flying through the sky with some kind of light-emitting field around it. The field, as you can see, has structures, string-like structures on it. It seems to fluctuate. It's therefore a sign that it's a strong electric field enveloping the craft. And the most likely purpose of this field is, of course, to cloak the craft and make it appear to be a normal airplane.